It's hard to believe we're just a few minutes' drive from Edinburgh. We've got the Forth Bridges behind us, beautiful, and access to this incredible Scottish countryside, which I think makes Scotland really special. We're going to have some brilliant moments today. Kate, lots on the agenda for you.
I can't stop looking at Craig's kilt. Will you just take a moment to save us?
I wish you'd warned us and we would have dressed up a bit more, wouldn't we?
You look amazing.
Oh, thank you, darling. Yes, I went to a great deal of trouble for today.
I'm not going to tell you too much, right?
I'm game.
Scottish seahorses is first on the agenda for you. Then we're going to take you up to a loch.
Nice.
How do you feel about oysters?
I've never eaten an oyster in my life until clearly today.
Well, you're going to try some of the best oysters in the world. They're exported to New York. You don't have to go there though. You're going to try them here on home turf.
I'm game. You watch him in a high wind with that.
It's going to be fun.
I like this. Thank you very much.
This is just wonderful. You're travelling up the M9, taking in, you know, the sights of the Scottish countryside, and then suddenly these beasts just loom on the horizon, and they're gorgeous, they're beautiful, they're a wonderful celebration of a great Scottish talent. 8 years in the making, 90 days to construct on site here. Now, you may have seen all over the UK the restaurant chain Loch Fyne, but everything has to start somewhere, and Loch Fyne started right here with Virginia's family. And we're literally, look at this, perched on the banks of the loch. And just over there is where all of this comes from. Okay, so what do I need to do and what do I need to know?
Right, well, so we're going to start with these ones, which are the ones from just across the way. Send the goes in your mouth, right? You put the whole thing in and you give it a couple of chews.
Here I am, okay.
Ready? And the big, let's open your mouth wide so the whole lot goes in. Okay, go.
Wow. Yeah. Why have I not done this before? That's amazing.
Yeah.
It's so cold as well.
Yeah.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Good. Well done.
Can I have another one?
So guys, here we explored Edinburgh, then in no time at all, we were out in the Scottish countryside. I tell you what, it's been some day. You've had a really busy day, Kate. Talk us through it. What were your highlights?
Bombed up the M9, turned off to check out the Kelpies, which you have to see. They are stunning. Ate my first ever oyster, and where better to eat that than Loch Fyne. Bombed around a castle, drenched myself in history. Here I am on Loch Lomond, floating past private islands. Literally horizontal, so that's my day. And the best bit, I know you're gonna ask for a best bit, oysters, believe it or not.
Was that your brilliant moment?
Something fishy.
Good choice, they are the best in the world. And I tell you what, on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond, this is really the pinnacle of Scotland for me, I think. It's beautiful.
We've peaked.
Yeah, we peaked. Let's just take it in.